like sharing? Tell us about a memorable family gathering, a reunion, a bar mitzvah, a wedding. Anyone excited to share something? Huh?
There we go.
Funeral? Yeah, do you have a particular one in mind? Lying right now? Are you embarrassed?
Yeah.
Okay, we can start with that. But really, is there a memorable funeral in your life?
Let's do my great aunt, Minda.
Oh, Minda. Great name. Very classic name, Minda. Thank you so much. What's your name?
Amanda.
Thank you so much, Amanda.
Best funeral we've been to yet, Minda. Amanda, I couldn't agree more.
Oh.
The sweets. The flower decorations. She looks radiant in this casket. Minda? Amanda? On? Mandy? It breaks my heart to see you like this. Damn if you don't look good doing it. I'm so overcome with emotions, but... Look at her, Dad. I haven't seen her in so long. I just can't believe that this is the last time we actually get to see her before they put her in the ground. She was the one who said, Mindy, Amanda, you had some shit, but you talked to your sister. Her, and I love you. And it's because of you.
It's because of you?
Because of you. That's an aunt who really taught us something. This is the best wedding funeral we've ever been to.
So I was hoping you could do a piece on this new trend.
Uh-huh.
Apparently people are scheduling their weddings and funerals simultaneously. They're really taking that something old, something new bit, really.
It takes time, right?
I mean, I guess you got a priest there usually, flowers, cookie table.
I mean, makeup artist.
Well, sure, of course. Gotta look good.
So is this more economical? Is that what's going on?
Well, I mean, that is our remit. You know, we're Forbes. That's what we do. Uh-huh. Let's look at this from a real serious business standpoint. What does this mean to our readers, all right?
Okay.
Should they be investing in more or less caskets?
Caskets and baskets?
That's a great name for the feature. Keep that in mind. I was really thinking more along the lines of what's the next big thing going to be? If we're combining, if they're ready to add weddings to funerals, what's next? Funeral and a bris. Funeral and a bar mitzvah. Funeral and your confirmation. Everything. Why don't you get all these done at one time?
But only in pairs, or what?
I think we're gonna need to give it a try ourselves. We're gonna have to find someone where we can have a funeral, a wedding, and some additional important life event at the same time.
So we know it's a little bit old school, but like we're thinking about doing our wedding and funeral together, but that's it, you know?
Oh!
Like no, like we're not trying to add in any like graduation party or anything.
Country was founded on a standard wedding funeral tradition. I think
there's no changing that at this point. Look, we want it to happen probably around July. That's when we're thinking our great aunt is going to go.
We also imagined it would be a July wedding funeral.
Yeah, we're trying to kind of like the process a little bit.
Can I be honest with you right now?
Yeah.
I cannot recommend July. It's a very, very popular time to die. There's going to be a lot of competition for everything. Funeral homes, cathedrals. If you were thinking like a small civic center wedding, even that is going to be difficult.
We can't pull any strings. There's not.
Look, I'm the best wedding/funeral planner.
I know. That's why we chose you.
And I have connections, but what I'm saying is it's going to cost
you. My wife.
Already. Okay. I've seen a lot of shit. I don't judge. I'm just saying it's gonna be expensive. Can you at least like have the baby shower at the same time. Like, cost savings, roll it in there, man.
That's gonna stretch things out another 9 months.
So you're already ready then? You're already planning?
We're ready to conceive, sure.
I'm gonna leave then so you guys can get down to business.
Here for the opportunity to apply as a funeral makeup artist.
Okay.
I think that I have all the qualifications and needs that your agency is looking for. Exhibit A. Come on. Think about it. I'm sorry, I came with female breast look.
I feel like you don't need to take what we do here seriously.
I'm a small town clown. Okay, so what? Just struck my stuff, right?
Yes. The love of your life is standing there at the end of the aisle, next to his bed for now.
She looks so beautiful in black.
As my apprentice undertakers slash wedding organizers slash boils, I know this is difficult, but we're just not doing well. Everyone else has got a clown on staff, and we just have nothing.
I thought it was a good idea to just make everything gray.
No!
That gets everything. The white, the black, everything's gray. And
it's a very trendy color this
year. Right. But no one's accepting it, and that's on me, guys.
Contrast, diversity, difference, those are important things. I appreciate your input, Mark, but we need a
designer. Firing me?
I'm not firing you.
You're firing me?
Firing Mark?
Firing me from my coworker?
You know he's sensitive. So
I'm not gonna fire you unless I'm doing something else too. It's not gonna be a firing unless we're also hiring somebody else. That doesn't make who would just fire somebody?
I guess you're right.
Yeah.
I'll stay on board.
You're sick.
Okay, job applications, great. Yeah.
It's fine, it's not you.
You can be a little sensitive sometimes.
It's been valuable, you know, as our comfort counselor, you've been a real resource here. Helping out everybody. Deaths, weddings, everything. It's been lovely. Speaking of which, how are your plans going?
I feel like I'm on the fucking edge. I feel like any day I could go, and I won't have a bride by my side.
That's it.
I won't have a baby in the basket. And I won't have a son to get confirmed.
I know this is real shit for you, but Dave just looks like he had his eureka moment.
Well, you gave it to me. Thank you, thank you. It's the baby in the basket. Don't you see? The baby in the basket.
No.
You're not Easter! Easter! Nobody does an Easter funeral wedding anymore.
So you're going to go real classic.
Just
read, bring back the original.
Read, birth, death, and weddings. Yeah. There's a lot of trending stuff going on, right? But I think it's good that we're sticking to the basics.
Basics.
It's cost effective. Come in.
Actually, who is it? this is great. Come on.
Guys.
Please, sit down.
It's not looking good. I don't think I'm going to get another.
Oh. No. Please sit down.
I didn't mean to ruin your plans, but I just don't know.
Aunt, my blender.
We need you to stick around. We want you to see the baby be born.
We love how much you're alive.
Cut the crap. I know that we're trying to do this wedding, funeral, baby shower, whatever, all at once, but I just
You think you're gonna live longer than 1 month?
No, she doesn't think she. Oh, are you gonna die, or are you gonna
yes!
keep living beyond 1 month? Because there's one that we can take care of, and there's one that we can't.
How can we help? Do you want us?
Are you close to dying?
Well, I gotta hand it to you. You really pulled it out.
Well, that's fast again.
Yeah. I gotta tell you, those kids looking for the eggs all over the church, I thought it was gonna be a disaster.
Boom! Circumcised! You got the eggs.
Jokes, okay? I fucking lost my job.
I was just trying to have a little fun.